Bonnie, welcome. Sorry about that. Get back to the game now. There we go. I don't know if you can hear it in background tapping. Wait a minute, what are you? Alright, yeah, you go the expensive shit. Okay, let's go. Hi. So I've just come. There we go. Skylines. Use that way. Whoa. I hear Tall sleeps in the secret chamber, filled to the room with donuts and shag carpets. I mean, something completely different to us. I know for a fact that that was going to happen. Hit him twice. Zachary Hale, Comstock.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth.
He repented.
Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over.
There's a threat.
And what is Columbia if not another ark?
Wait.
For another time.
Came in through there. That's that way, so I need to find on the other side of that, don't I? Can I? What? Alright, fine. Talk about telling me off. Oh, skyline control. That might be it. There we go. That worked. Whee! I don't know.
What do you expect from an anarchist? Fitzroy's. Clear it out!
There we go, got it through. Bath salts give you who strength and it's like mess. Wow, the chat in here tonight is real.
Delaware with flaming sword. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington, hear my prayer.
Why have they all stood down? Okay.
I know why you. False shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinking, the gambling, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come for my land.
No, I didn't come for no one.
Not all debts can be repaid.
If you're bacon.
You don't know me, pal. Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt?
Welcome back to Babylon.
This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again. It always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came! Go back!
What the actual? Or the Prophet Zeppelin. Oh, that way I'm guessing. Just strike him. Bye. Really? I'm gonna die one way or the other.
Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island.
Find the Zeppelin's controls, right, we can do this. She doesn't die so easy, does she? No, might as well take the fucking Z. Yep, there we go.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Apparently, by the game's laws, I can't hurt you.
Sit down. Everything will be fine.
Alright. Might as well do it the game's way.
Okay. I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet.
Hey, Severus Snape!
Amen.
Alright, Hooter. Oh man, this always happens. Escape the Zeppelin. Ow. Ah, that's burning. That hurts. Put me back on. Wow. Women always set themselves on fire when Canyon is around. Ah, it's one of those things. I just have that effect on women. Hey, I'm Canyon. Hey, I'm up! Dead. And I still don't have enough for that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy some of this crap, aren't I? What the puppet pals with my internet child? I don't even know what that is. Right, let's do this bit. Kiki was not flammable, so she won. Just need me around to help put those fires. Huh? Sorry, don't know what that laugh was.
There it is.
Funny, did you ever see the muffin vid? I don't know what these videos are. Find the girl.
Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
Yeah, Got anyone to attack before I let myself down? Alright. The grill. Yeah, a howl should not welcome you in that manner. Oh! Hi, Bradley.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Like Dollywood. It looks like Dollywood. They keep Dolly Parton in some sort of observation deck.
What's this?
Morphology. Okay, why did you go from an amorphous blob to one? Okay, Bonnie, Polly, do all women start out as amorphous blobs? Do not speak to the specimen. Can't switch it off. 72-hour quarantine.
What these do? Huh.
Okay. Oh, no, actually. Are they trying to like torture her toys? It's a weird old one someone showed me years ago. Yes, okay. Specimen is dangerous.
What the hell are they doing to her?
Well, it doesn't look very friendly. Who performs surgery on somebody when they're sat up? As a dentist. Ooh, what's this? Oh, locks on.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass. And the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. Just in the siphon alone. I don't...
Oh, riptide.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it.
Acres.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not
Elizabeth
I.
Is sowing seeds, no, she.
I will
You're
fall
sick.
Before the job is
sick,
done.
Sick man. Most definitely
but
a weird one.
Shall
I can agree with all these statements. All of them.
The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor. Because they are the train which takes me to his station.
You weird man.
And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Locating specimen. Dressing room.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go.
Dressing room. Bonnie is weird as fuck. Fair enough. This is a dressing room. There she is.
That's her.
Hello, Libby. Paris. Dining room. Must find the dining room. Okay, other passageways. Holly, what do you think? This doesn't show her weirdness in public. Why is there a camera in the dressing room area? He is a prisoner. They keep observations on her at all times. Oh, that picture of Paris is getting bigger. Next, it's just like, just a large picture of Paris with her stood in front of it.
Whoa!
Whatever that was, it's got nothing to do with the job at hand.
There we go. Yeah, man, hurry up. Let's get her released. Didn't know you were a nudist. Lysos doesn't understand the meaning of nudist. He was just born naked and never bothered to get dressed.
This job's getting worse all the time.
This deal's getting worse all the time. I have altered the deal. Pray I do not alter it further. This job's getting worse all the time. Sorry. My secret is always being naked under my clothes. Okay, it's the code.
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
How else am I gonna progress the game if you can't do it? Sparky was born wearing a tux. Sparky is never naked. I'm never naked. I actually have three layers of fur covering my body. I think. Ow. And here comes the tangled moment.
Hello.
Hey! Knock it off!
Stop it!
Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
Hi. So this birthday suit is actually a tuxedo. It is, yes, it is.
Why?
You don't want to be here.
I took a back of costume.
Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I can get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
Yes, it is. There you go. Huh. Think MFG, whatever that means. I tell people my back. We're up to date. I'm getting lost in the game
it's
again.
The way out.
Escape the statue with Elizabeth. Let's go, let's do this, let's do this. Big ass bird bit coming.
Keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Come on. I suppose I could be running. Probably would.
This way, come on!
Oh dear.
Ow!
Hurry!
Call the elevator!
What
the hell is that?
Press the button!
Argument goes like how I know to introduce myself to people.
Oh
my god, guys.
All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am
You are a specimen that people have been watching. Can you shut up and let us escape?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Elevator's is here. You ready?
Careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Because I was sent here to get you. God's sake, keep with the program!
Hurry!
Jeez, you seemed intelligent when you were bloody in the rooms on your own.
Out of the way, let me try.
Snap. You are one blob of snot that turned into one girl. That's very true.
Which way?
Why up? Of all the directions, why up? Well, we're up. Now what? There we go. We're good. We're good. Technically speaking, that's how most people are made. That's very true. Oh, snizzity snap. Oh, snap. Oh, crackle. Oh, pop. That's what it sounds like in the Kellogg's bedroom. Oh, snap. Most intense bit and you don't even get to control it. It's alright. It's fine. I thought most people were married on New Year's. Wait, I thought Snap, Crackle and Pop were brothers. Polly? Don't dive into that story. It is much too much for your young mind. No way they are lovers. Of course they're lovers. Oh snap. Oh crackle.
Oh pop.
Thank you, Letoff. Let's just get this out of the way.
Anna,
do you want to build a snowman? No way there.
Oh, pop!
Yeah, of course it is. You remember, Crackle was always, that ain't my chest, love.
Anna.
Anyway.
Anna.
No, it's me.
Polly, fan fiction. Don't care about all that. It's true.
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
I've seen a 45-minute fanfiction of this.
It's music.
Oh, God.
Yeah, go on,
yeah, I've only just got you. Piss off for 5 minutes while I lie on the sand.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Damn. What's so strong with this one? That's quote 13 as well. Unlucky. Where is she? I just told her to go away towards music. Where is she gonna be?
You see a young girl, blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
No.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl, wearing a white blouse. Not here. You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
I'm without my weapons, I am without my weapons, I am without my weapons, I cannot kill them. Nice. Nope.
No point in making trouble.
Audio log, Ed Gaines.
The Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I suppose it could be. Wait. Pistol ammo, where? Did I just get a pistol ammo out of a baby's crib? Pram? Ooh. No.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's
work. And you deserve it. No, no way. Okay. It's supposed to snow here tomorrow. It's supposed to snow everywhere, except for here, where I'm sat. This candy wrapper. Now the price of a pack of Prince paper. Keep electronics for the price of a pack of Prince paper. Okay. Everyone is meant to be getting snow tonight, and we're not. It sucks. Why am I in here? There must be something in here to make this worthwhile. I'm getting my health back, right, fair enough. So he works the water? Battleship Bear, not looking at it. You're getting some snow right now, snooze. I can hear the dancing.
This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all types of people sharing,
The water.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine. Take a trip to Finton.
Wow. People are so...
That's what the Vox Populi do. Stir up the patties.
Oh, just nasty. Where the hell is the music? Battleship Bear.
Damn fools, should
hey.
Let them drown.
All right, now.
Left!
You're
right!
Strong, strong!
Pretend you're
Hercules.
One, two,
right!
Two,
that's great!
Alright. 2-4. 4-5 inches, 2-4. Everybody's getting so much freaking snow. Hard not to be a little bit salty.
I'm not gonna start shooting unless somebody else does.
Excuse me, I don't think you dictate. Yeah, actually, you do, don't you? There's a dancing.
Out!
There it is. Right. Run, jump. Run, jump. Oh, she's dancing around.
Hey, miss. Miss. Hey, miss.
You never get very
Elizabeth.
Much here. We don't get anything here.
Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dwight.
I don't dance.
No, I don't
come
dance
on, let's
either.
Go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going. But if you want to stay and dance, we can.
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go.
All she
right
wanted
now.
To do was dance. Why am I so much of an asshole not to let her dance for a while?
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it?
5 minutes out of rescuing her is not really going to change the whole outcome, is it?
I've never seen anything like that before, have you?
You have a look on her face about wanting to dance. She's been cooped up for the rest of her life. What else is she supposed to do? You don't need to protect Elizabeth in combat. Take care of herself. Wrong with people in this game. I know.
Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet?
or his gaze.
Can we leave now?
Yeah, let's leave. I don't like people who ask me about Comstock.
Huh. Fall into the water, did you know?
Sounds like a bad internet.
I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease
endeavor. Oh, not you again.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Oh, here
nothing
we go.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do...
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is
right, what do we choose? Bird or cage?
It's somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Just give me a second, I'm asking chat. A lot of bloody choices there. Yeah, I like the bird. Yeah, I like the bird. The right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser,
he likes the cage for reasons.
Now that's just
yeah. I wonder why I lit off.
My God.
It has to be. Who else
would
do such a thing?
Are you all right?
That was my home.
Yeah, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
Elizabeth, that's not going, that's staring. Elizabeth, screw you, I'm off.
He'll set this right.
He's the sword of vengeance, is it?
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart, legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
Come on. Where are you going? What do you have that you've been cooped up in that building the whole time that you could have collected?
Hey, copper! Look at this one! He's suspicious,
Adam,
if you ask me!
Stopping all of us.
Yeah, whatever.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
Picking the lock, even though there was one lock in her whole building that she didn't pick.
Nothing but books and spare time. You would be
hurry back,
surprised
Bonnie.
What I know how to do.
Must take any task with more than the slightest
how you doing?
Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind.
Get up.
Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shit.
Do your friggin' job around us. Is that a... That looks like a vault boy. Where that was a vault boy.
Found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Thanks. Been finding silver eagles just fine on my own. That's what I'm saying, yeah. Letos knows what I'm on about. Ridiculous. Oh, what are we low on? Now we're full. I have a feeling that we're going to get into a bit of a fight.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions.
Gear is special clothing that grants unique abilities. You can only wear 4 pieces at a time, 1 per type. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. We have got Electric Touch, a 50% chance that a melee target is stunned, victim, vulnerable, we'll take it. Deep down, she didn't want to get out. She wanted a big, meaty man to save her from her shoe collection. Damn, Sparky, that was verging on the misogynistic. Did you see the teeth on that key, though? Would have been near impossible. It's not like she didn't have time.
I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
I remember you.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
New boots. Vampires embrace. Melee kills. Give health. I am taking the shit out of that one. We good? Hi, everyone. We all good? Can I play these? Wait, can I... Oh, it was this. It wasn't actually, okay. It wasn't the Pip Boy, whatever his name was. Vault Boy. A lot of these things.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
I'm just not gonna take it out of principle.
She's not well.
What do you mean not well?
As in one stalk, no husband.
She's caught the pregnancy.
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication.
Whispering about. Tell me. That has got to be the most clumsiest fumble I've ever seen. Solving the Irish problem. God damn it. Out of my way!
It's one thing to find kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out...
Oh, hate it when the character's pregnancy.
Lawyer, those potato eaters. Oh, Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
What can you see? Yep. Yep. That's white. There is nothing out there. They didn't even put a back... Stop listening to me, it's fine.
I hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill.
Rip Bill.
Like all dogs,
I get too excited to spike it into the ground.
If we had not fed him,
Bill. Everything's fine.
If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
That's all.
Mr. DeWitt?
Just a minute.
Time to go into the girls. Yes. Because then we'll be locked up together. You know what that's like. And how does she know what arrested is? How does she know what anything is? Okay, we're going the wrong way again. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I'm sorry, Elizabeth. There we go. Welcome back, Bon Bon. Oranges! Hi! Yes, we're playing Bioshock. Thought it was about time I actually, Hi. Nothing to see here, officer. Just me acting inconspicuous. Hi. Hi. We're good, right? Okay. You look like my dad. Okay. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was...
Rude. Oh, that was rude.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Uh-huh.
I guess I haven't paid much.
Didn't pay much attention.
Yeah. If you're in such a hurry...
You're damn right we're in a hurry. Park's closing, didn't you hear, everyone? I ain't got shit.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Back up. He's gonna do something nasty to you.
Yeah, I have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like it either.
But yeah, you still stood there.
We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
I just like running around, just shooting into the air, helping people actually, There it goes. Melee. Yeah. Didn't know I knew that one, did you? What? When? How? Oh, there's a woman with a gun. That would be the main cause of my death.
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
Anybody tell me what just happened? Also, that ice cream samurai ate was... Luticus. I have no idea what that means. Oh wow, more people just... randomly shooting at me. Easy to die for a minute. Die. Where are you? There you are. You can die too. Excuse me? I'm shooting you in the dick. Now where deserts due. I didn't run away, I'm still here! Okay, sorry about that. I'm not gonna pursue her, I'm gonna go and check this stuff out. Cheers, Lizos! That is somewhat accurate, you're right. I do somehow make movie bad guys look amazing. I didn't die though, that's a big plus. Okay. Now I have to pursue.
Where is she? Great.
Went to the Stormtrooper school for Deadshot Elite. Representation of my gameplay. Letos, how could you? Oh, money. What the hell? This is a long way to go for nothing. Okay, I'm getting quite a bit of money.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Is there any way I can choose? I want my where's the Bernie one? Oh, Devil's Kiss. How do I? Can't find my Devil's Kiss anymore, so
never should have come here! Here!
One shot kill. See, I'm not that bad. Yay! Let's go. Field again.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I don't think there are doctors here. But I have a bad feeling about what's down here. Wait, where am I going? Got them.
As the months and years turned to memories, so weird. Did the men of Congress turn to righteousness.
Right.
And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
He threw there, is that what I'm... Where am I going? This is what I get for not paying attention to my... Going, not feeling good. Bye guys, love your faces. See you later, Bonnie. Bye, Bonnie. I feel like I'm not going the right way, but I am. Oh, right, of course. No, that didn't work. Wrong way.
Get away from me!
Hey, come back here!
Where is that now? It's coming. Oh, she's there. I'm not with that. Go. Yeah, one-handed.
You killed those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead.
Those are them.
You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
I'm the one.
What did you think was going to happen?
That Lady Gaga sang about.
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment.
Yeah, maybe.
And you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
Cowboy talk.
You're bleeding. Come here.
You've gone from get away from me to you're bleeding. Let me take care of you.
It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
He's looking at my gun, everyone. Take Elizabeth to the First Lady Airship.
You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Okay. What I'm thinking is... actually have my proper break now because I need to go to the toilet. I need to refresh my coffee and I need need to get a quick bite to eat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the music quickly on and I shall be right back. 5-10 minutes, not too long. So let's put the music back on.